A stroke is a disease affecting the brain's arteries and occurs when blood flow to the brain is interrupted, either due to a blockage or a ruptured blood vessel. A stroke caused by a blood clot is called an ischemic stroke. In everyday life, blood clotting is beneficial. When there's bleeding, platelets immediately rush to the damaged blood vessel, ready to take action. Once they reach the site of injury, the platelets undergo a transformation. Activated platelets sprout tiny tentacles, much like an octopus's, and latch onto the damaged area. These tentacles then start to weave together, forming a mesh-like structure that traps blood cells and eventually forms a clot that stops the bleeding. In the case of a stroke, however, blood clots are dangerous as they can obstruct arteries. There are two ways an ischemic stroke can occur. Embolic strokes occur when a blood clot forms somewhere in the body and travels through the bloodstream, eventually becoming lodged in one of the smaller blood vessels of your brain. The name embolic stroke comes from the word embolus, which refers to a blood clot that travels through the bloodstream. The second kind of ischemic stroke is a thrombotic stroke. As the blood flows through the arteries, it may leave behind cholesterol plaques that stick to the inner wall of the artery. Over time, these plaques can narrow the artery and prevent blood from passing through. The name thrombotic stroke comes from the word thrombus, which refers to a blood clot that forms within a blood vessel. Strokes can not only be caused by blockages, but also by a ruptured blood vessel in the brain. This is called a hemorrhagic stroke. Their number one risk factor is high blood pressure. Hemorrhagic strokes are generally considered to be the deadliest type of stroke. The mortality rate a year from the stroke is about 50%, with half of these deaths occurring within the first 2 days. Thank you for watching this video. If you'd like to know what to do to reduce your risk of experiencing a stroke, please watch my series of videos on blood pressure, cholesterol, and smoking.